Hello everyone, and in between episodes, I actually found that chest. It is, and we got the last emblem piece. So now, we can... through this door, I'm guessing. One. Two. Three. And four.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness.
Don't do it, Riku. You're our friend.
Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Bye, we're going through it. God, I hate these armors. What are they? We have to head through it. Yep, to the castle gate. Alright, let's attack the armors closer. What are you?
Thunder! Fire!
Oh no, you're too far away.
Fire!
Buddy, come closer. No, you need to run out of magic. Oh yeah, you can die. Alright, let's turn on the iron board. And then call the blue one. Go. Where are we going? Over here. Oh no, that's the cavern. Getting out the door and go for it. Trinity Marcus, let's use this. Maybe regain some MP and health. Open this chest. Thunder Garage. And then where will this take us? Into the lift stop. I don't know where I am. Oh well. Head up here. Take this left. Oh, we're meant to do something on the other side. Probably. Head up here. I guess we're meant to take this for a second. Yeah, I'm guessing this is our next one. Fire! Now use the orange lift again. Yeah, I'm guessing that disappeared, that's good. Open there. Maybe not. It's heartless. Oh my god, we fell down. Oh, they have a lot of fire coming, so... Can't get out of this that easy. Enter here and then exit again, that should save it. Yep. And now I need to go up. Oh, what do we do? Right. Wait, there we go. Go up to here, go up to here. Use this. Up here, up here. Take that. What in the hell does that do? Turn that, I'm going to go back into the lift stop now. Castle Chapel, and here we go, boss fight time. This is going to be a very long episode. Oh, Riku's changed.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes, the keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
A keyblade?
Oh. Ah! Impossible! The princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
Riku, what's happened to you?
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
Good on you, Sora.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me?
Sure.
Me, the mistress of all evil!
He has 900 cards. Like most final bosses in this game. But she isn't the final boss. There's a worse form coming up. But she's almost heartless. Why haven't we ever? Why haven't we ever? This is a hard boss. But it isn't the hardest boss. The boss right after this is the hardest boss probably in this game. Well, what's the hardest one in this game?
No! Who think that?
Me too! Unleash my fury!
Wind! This should help.
No!
Come on!
The meaning of fear!
Come on!
No!
Hey, we destroyed the magical platform. Right, first health bar done with, second health bar, here we go. Holy shit! Alright, let's try that again then.
Down. No! Take that!
gone. Chucks the boot to the top of the lightning. Long episode. I was thinking, is the next Donald Lunch here? Thank you. Okay, we've got quite a few bosses left until the end of the game. Right, so join us next time, people, when we will take on the next boss and try and save the Prince of the Heart. I will see you then.